Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 1.1 first question, and here they have given some fractions. We have to add or subtract and we have to find the answer. Now we are going to check it. The first question: here 2 minus 3 by 5. 2 minus 3 by 5 is equal to, first we should convert this fraction into like fractions. So now we are going to multiply by 5 by 5. 2 by 1 into 5 by 5. So when we are multiplying 5 by 5, we will get the denominator equal. Minus 3 by 5 is equal to 2 5s are 10 minus 3 divide. Now both denominators are equal. So now we are taking as a common denominator. Now 10 minus 3 is equal to 7 divided by 5. And we can write as it is. Otherwise we can write it into mixed fraction also. We can convert. In 7 by 5. In 7, 1, 5 is there, remaining 2, so the remaining is should be written in the numerator and the divisor in the denominator. 1, 2 by 5 also we can write it. And now, second question, 4 plus 7 by 8. When we are writing addition, directly we can write it 4, 7 by 8 also. In the subtraction alone we have to do these calculations. If it is addition, we can write as it is 4, 7 by 8, we can write it. But how this is true, we are going to check it now. The same thing, we have to make the denominator common. 4 into 8 divided by 1 into 8 plus 7 by 8 is equal to, 8 4s are 32 plus 7. Now denominators are same, so we are taking as common denominator 8. Now 32 plus 7 is equal to 39 divided by 8. When we are dividing, we will get it 8 4s are 32. 8 4s are 32. Remaining 7 is there. So remainder is written in the numerator and divisor written in the denominator. 4, 7 by 8, same we can write it in the first step alone. 4, 7 by 8. If it is addition alone, we can write it like this, 4, 7 by 8. Otherwise, we have to do all these calculations, then only we have to find answer. Now, third question. Third question, 3 by 5 plus 2 by 7 is equal to, here both denominators are different, so we have to convert into same denominator. So now 3 by 5 into, I am going to multiply this by 7 by 7 plus, here 2 by 7 is there, 2 by 7, and now I am going to multiply by 5 by 5. Is equal to 7 3s are 21 divided by 5 7s are 35 plus 2 5s are 10, 7 5s are 35. Now denominators are same. Now common denominator 35. 21 plus 10 is equal to 31 divided by 35, and this is proper fraction, so we cannot convert into mixed fraction. Now, fourth question. 9 by 11 minus 4 by 15 is equal to, here denominators are different, so we have to convert into same denominator. 9 by 11 into 15 divided by 15, then minus 4 divided by 15 into 11 by 11. When we are multiplying, 9 5s are 45, remaining 4. 1 9 is 9, 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. So 135 divided by 11 15s are 165. Next, minus 4 11s are 44 divided by 15 11s are 165. Now denominators are equal. So common denominator 165, and here 135 minus 44 is equal to 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. Here we have only 3. So now 13. 13 minus 4 is equal to 9. So 91 divided by 165. And here this is also proper fraction, so we cannot divide it into mixed fraction.